The lead is 4. Number 1 Auburn with 10 seconds left. Here's Green. Off the mark. Loose ball controlled by the Hogs with 2 seconds left. And this will finish it. In style. And a number 1 clutch storming in Bud Walton. Dixon Street's going to be bouncing tonight. Hogs with a 4-point win in overtime. Knocking off number 1. Oh, the beauty of college basketball. Somewhere center court, the Razorbacks are celebrating among this madness, the largest crowd ever to see a game of Bud Walton and